Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject. You're doing fantastic. Problem 2. Good one. Problem 3. 2 minus 1.